Dear brothers and sisters, as we are approaching the season of Advent, I would like to convey to all faithful in Vietnam my deepest wishes, prayers, and blessings during this time. May it be a fruitful and meaningful time of preparation for the great solemnity of Nativity of our Lord. Xin chào anh chị em.